Hi, welcome. This is Professor Dr. Aimee van Wynsberghe, and I'm here to introduce you to the Institute for Science and Ethics. This is an institute at the University of Bonn, and we've created a series of short videos so that we can introduce ourselves to you, the different researchers here at the lab, as well as show you and explain to you some of the work that we do and promote some of the events that we're doing. So hope you enjoy. I'd like to tell you a little bit about a talk that I gave a few weeks ago called Repairing AI for Environmental Justice. The purpose of this talk was really to discuss how there are a variety of ethical issues related to artificial intelligence, from risks to privacy, from risks of transparency of the machine learning methodology, but we're not focusing enough on the environmental issues. The reason why this is so important is because there is a physical infrastructure associated with artificial intelligence. Even though we might think of the cloud or algorithms as not being tangible, they are. There are computer centers, data centers, minerals that are needed for the batteries, carbon emissions resulting from the training and the usage of these algorithms. And what's really important and often forgotten is that it's vulnerable demographics that are exploited in the process of achieving this physical infrastructure. And not just vulnerable demographics, but also the planet. We're at a time right now where we can't afford to ignore these things. We're at a time right now where we have to pay attention. So in my talk, I invited the audience to think about the metaphor of repairing AI, that if we start by focusing on what the environmental consequences are, we can ask how we can repair it. And there are two aspects or two ways of thinking of what repair actually means. It could mean maintaining an infrastructure or a social system, or it could mean transforming a social structure or an infrastructure. And so what I'm trying to argue is that we need to repair in the sense of transforming. We don't want to maintain the kind of exploitation of people and planet that we are in the process of doing. We need to transform that. And so it's not enough to say we're going to use AI for good. It's not enough to say we're going to use an unsustainable technology to achieve the sustainable development goals. We now need to think about whether or not it's possible that we can transform the processes and the usage of AI to make the world a better place. And if not, then we need to question whether or not we should be using it or making it at all. So if you like this video, feel free to give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to receive future videos.